Welcome to AK Expert Education. Myself Naveen. I am the mathematics mentor, and today's our topic is about symmetric matrix. Children, what do you mean by symmetric matrix? A square matrix A is said to be symmetric if A transpose is equal to A. A square matrix A is said to be symmetric if A transpose is equal to A. As we know that, what do you mean by transpose? Transpose of a matrix. What do you mean by transpose of a matrix? For example, consider a matrix A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. What is A transpose, children? A transpose is equal to, changing rows and columns of a matrix. So here the row is 1, 2, it will become colon. And the second row is 3, 4, it will become colon. Rows will become columns and columns will become rows. We need to interchange rows into columns and columns into rows. So that is transpose of a matrix. So a square matrix A is said to be symmetric if A transpose is equal to A, children. If A transpose is equal to A, consider a matrix A, children. For example, consider a matrix A. For example, 0, minus 1, 1, 0. So this is the given matrix A. Nothing is, we need to find A transpose. What is A transpose? A transpose is equal to, what is the first row here? 0 minus 1. It will become colon, 0 minus 1. And the second row is 1, 0. It will become second colon, 1, 0. Yes, students, if you observe here, what is A? A equal to 0 minus 1, not minus 1, you consider as 1. A equal to 0, 1, 1, 0. What is A transpose? A transpose is 0, 1 and 1, 0. If you observe both the matrix, A and A transpose, once if you observe both the matrix, both are same, 0, 1, 1, 0. Here also 0, 1, 1, 0. Both are same. A equal to A transpose. If A equal to A transpose, that is called as symmetric matrix. Consider one more example. For example, A equal to 1, 2, 0, 2, minus 3, minus 1, 0, minus 1, 4, children. Consider a matrix A, 1, 2, 0, 2, minus 3, minus 1, 0, minus 1, 4. Let us find A transpose. A transpose, what will happen, children? This is our first row, it will become first colon. This is our second row, it will become second colon. And this is our third row, it will become third colon. Rows will become colons and colons will become row. That is called transpose of a matrix. And the changing of rows into colons and colons into rows, right? If you observe here, matrix A is 1, 2, 0, 2, minus 3, minus 1, 0, minus 1, 4. What is A transpose, children? 1, 1, 2, 2, 0, 0, 2, minus 3, minus 1, 2, minus 3, minus 1, 0, minus 1, 4, 0, minus 1, 4. See, both A and A transpose, both are same. So here, A equal to A transpose. If A equal to A transpose, then that matrix is said to be symmetric matrix. Children, understood? What do you mean by symmetric? A equal to A transpose. A transpose is equal to A. That is said to be symmetric matrix. Okay? Now, let us see, what do you mean by skew symmetric matrix? What do you mean by skew symmetric matrix? Skew symmetric matrix. Okay? Let us consider, what do you mean by skew symmetric matrix? If A is a square matrix, a square matrix A is said to be skew symmetric matrix. A square matrix A is said to be skew symmetric matrix. If A transpose is equal to minus A, A transpose is equal to minus A. So symmetric means, children, symmetric in the sense A transpose is equal to A. This is called as symmetric matrix, as we discussed it. What is skew symmetric matrix? Skew symmetric matrix in the sense A transpose is equal to minus A, children. A transpose is equal to minus A. For example, consider a matrix 0, minus 1, 1, 0. So let us find A transpose. What is A transpose, children? First row will become first column, second row will become second column. Interchanging of rows and columns. See, children, we got 0, 1, minus 1, 0. From this, what you do, children? You take minus common. 0 is neither positive nor negative, 0 only. And 0 into minus 1, minus 1, minus into minus plus, this will become 1, and this is 0. Actually, A is 0, minus 1, 1, 0, and A transpose is minus of 0, minus 1, 1, 0. I mean, this I can write as minus A, children. This is the matrix A only. These are the elements of matrix A, that is 0, minus 1, 1, 0. Are you understanding my point? So, these are the elements of matrix A only. 0, minus 1, 1, 0. And in before we have minus, children. So, that is minus A. I mean, if A transpose is equal to minus A, that matrix is said to be skew symmetric matrix. For example, let me take one more example. For example, consider the matrix A equal to 0, 1, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 4, 2, minus 4, 0, children. Let us find A transpose. What is A transpose, children? First row will become first column. Second row will become second column. Third row will become third column. Right? Any doubt? 0, 1, minus 2 will become 0, 1, minus 2. Minus 1, 0 become minus 1, 0, 4. 2, minus 4, 0 becomes 2, minus 4, 0. Rows will become colons. Right? Yes. Now, what you do, children? You take minus common. 0 is neither positive nor negative. This is 0 only. And this will become plus 1. And this will become minus 2. And this will become minus 1. 0. This will become plus 4. This will become plus 2. This will become minus 4. And this will become 0. See, children. Elements of A. 0, 1, minus 2. Minus 1, 0, 4. 2, minus 4, 0. I mean, nothing but what? This is minus A. So, A transpose is equal to minus A. If A transpose is equal to minus A, then that matrix is said to be skew symmetric matrix. Children, zero matrix and identity matrix. Consider zero matrix. A equal to 0, 0, 0, 0. What is A transpose, children? A transpose is equal to also 0, 0, 0 only. So, what we got? A equal to A transpose, right? If A transpose is equal to A, that is said to be symmetric matrix. Zero matrix is a symmetric matrix. What about identity matrix, children? As we know that, identity matrix, consider an identity matrix 1, 0, 0, 1. Let us find whose transpose I dash or I power T. This is also 1, 0, 0, 1 only, children. So, zero matrix and identity matrix are called symmetric matrix. And zero matrix is also called as a skew symmetric matrix. You have to remember two points. If A transpose is equal to A, that is called symmetric matrix. If A transpose is equal to minus A, that is called as skew symmetric matrix. Those are the topics we have discussed in today's session. Okay, children? Thank you.